Welcome back to my channel. This is going to be the start of a new project pan. This is going to be a special one to me. This is in honor of my mother. As I stated in my last video of my project pan finale from my finished 17 by June 17th, my birthday, I was going to start a new one, and this is in honor of my mother, and this come to mind because Mother's Day just passed and Father's Day is coming up, but I'm probably going to do one for Father's Day too, but I'm missing my parents, of course, and my mom's birthday is coming up. August 4th. So I wanted to do one in memory of her. And this is my mom right here. This is from my wedding. A lot of people say, I know you can barely, it's not a really great picture, but I couldn't find the one I was looking for. But a lot of people say I look like her, but a lot of people, when you see my dad, you think I really look like him. But I picked things that reminded me of her, and with some of these, you have to bear with me the reason I picked them, because it's kind of hard to find things unless it's exactly named what I need it to be. There was reasons I picked things. My mom is the reason I'm into makeup and skincare. She sewed Avon and she wore makeup all the time. This look is in honor of her because, I mean, I grew up in the 80s. And she even wore it in the 90s too. She really stopped wearing makeup around her 50s. She wore a little here and there. She'd have me do it sometimes. But she wore blue eyeshadow, pink eyeshadow, this color lip. She wore bright pink blush or mauve blush. So this look is in honor of her also, but I just wanted to do this and dedicate it to her in her memory. I was very close to both my parents, and I don't know if I told you before, I lost both my parents in 2009, 3 months apart. Very hard year, but I was an only child, and I was very close to both of them. So let's go ahead and get started, and let me explain to you why I picked these items. Like I said, you're going to have to bear with me on some of them. The first one is the Yes to Carrots line, or the S2 line. This is the Nourishing Fragrance Free Daily Facial Moisturizer SPF 15. I only have about that much left in it. The reason I picked this is because she baked cakes, and she decorated cakes. She was phenomenal at it. She did mine all the time. I still have some of the cake tins, the Holly Hobby one. She did one here for me. I mean, they were beautiful. I wish I had some pictures of them. But she was great at it, so that's why I picked this, because she made great carrot cakes, anything. She can make anything. So that's why I picked that. Next up, she loved the Perfume Obsession, and I have an Obsession deodorant here. It's, about right there. Forgot I had this. I just used my regular deodorant, but I need to finish this up before it goes bad. Coming on the gift set. And this was in my finish 17 by June 17th. This is the Urban Decay Voodoo eyeliner. I probably did a few more sharpenings out of it. But there's going to be a few in here that's going to be that are going to be purple, because that was my mom's favorite color, was purple. But this is a 24/7 Kaleidon. I use this for eyeliner, lip liner. I have a little bit of it on today. It's really great for my dark lip color, purple lip colors. Speaking of purple lip colors, this is what I have on today. This is the Revlon Darling Lip Pencil. This was a limited edition. Everybody loved this. And I have about, there we go, that much left. I'd like to finish it, but if I can get at least halfway done, I'll be happy. It's more pinkish, but the tube is perfect, so we're going with that. This right here is the Carapex Dark Circle Reducer, and let's see, I am about right there. The reason I picked this is because it's got a turtle on it, and that was my mom's favorite animal, besides dogs and cats. And you'll probably see me wearing this turtleneck all the time. It was hers, so that's why this was picked. I want to at least try to use half of this up if I can finish it by then, because it doesn't take much. If I can finish it, that's great, but I want to at least get down to about, you know, the bottom part here. I want to try. This is an easy one. This is pretty much full, so I want to get about halfway through. This is the Lip Smackers Girl Scouts Trifles Lip Balm. It's a Girl Scout. Brownie and a Girl Scout, and she was our dead mother. Everybody loved her, and we sold the most cookies out of all of the troops. We sold the most, so we were always proud of that. But it smells just like it, and this was her favorite Girl Scout cookie. Alongside Thin Mints, but I don't have that one. So that's why that's in there. And this here is pretty much new. It's kind of dirty, I don't know why. This is something I got to review and only used a few times, so I'm going to at least get halfway down on this. This is the Foster 10 All-Purpose Massage Cream. I just use it as lotion. And it's lemongrass sage. The reason I picked this is one of my favorite things that my mom cooked. She was a phenomenal cook. Was cornbread dressing. Love it. That's a southern thing. We don't do stuffing here, we do dressing. Okay, there's a big difference. And I loved it. And I was the only one that liked a lot of sage in mine, so she would always put a lot of sage. She would make me a separate dish just for me with a lot of sage. So that's why I'm picking this. It's because it's got sage in it. I know I'm weird. Another skincare, just because it's purple. This is a Kroger Firm Almond Anti-Aging Burning Facial Mask. There's four. I'm going to finish those four by August 4th. And this is the lip balm. Not lip balm, but lip gloss I have on. This is the Rimmel lip gloss. This is an Always Lovely. The reason I picked this is because my parents' song was Dolly Parton's I Will Always Love You. So this kind of reminded me of it. And it's kind of sheer. I love Dolly Parton's version because it was my parents' song. Whitney used to do amazing, but Dolly Parton's version will always have a place in my heart. Plus, I love me some Dolly Parton. Come on, big boobs, makeup. Love me some Dolly Parton. Okay. And I'm putting in my CoverGirl Clean 205 Ivory Foundation, pretty much full. It's about right here. This is the first foundation she bought me. Y'all know I still love this. It makes my skin look amazing. I love wearing it. And this is one of my older foundations, so I need to, I want to at least get halfway down on it. If I can finish it, that's great. And like I said, blue eyeshadows. This is what's on my eyes today. She loved blue eyeshadow. She wore a lot of blue, pink, purple, and bright on my cheeks. I want to at least hit pan on this dark blue one here. It's a little bit on the outside of my lower lash line. I'm pretty close. There's a big dip in there. So I'm going to try to hit pan on that. Ooh, about to throw stuff. Okay. And this is the MAC lipstick insert. She made great pancakes and waffles, and she loved the K-Roll syrup. The white, that was our favorite one. We didn't like regular syrup, we liked the K-Roll syrup. I know it's corn syrup, but we liked it. And that's how much of it left. It's all beat up. I want to finish this. It's my, one of my older MAC lipsticks. And another lip gloss, she liked Dr. Pepper, and she liked Coca-Cola, but she liked the Cherry Coke, and this is the Terry Coca-Cola Lip Smackers one. Lip gloss, there's not much left in this, so there's not much left, so I want to just finish this off before it goes bad. It still smells just like Cherry Coke, so that's good. And this blush here, this is the e.l.f. Bronzed and Violet blush and bronzer set. Your mom, this is the aqua one. This is violet. Her favorite flowers are gladiolas and like African violets, so I want to at least try to hit pan. I want to concentrate one corner and try to hit pan. I did break it, so sorry about that. I'm picking two eyeshadows here out of here to try to hit pan on. Her favorite color was purple. I want to try to hit pan in this one. I'm pretty far down, so I want to try to hit pan in that one. It's a real pretty, can be sheer, but it's real pretty purple. And this green one down here, my mom worked at Del Chico's, but one of her favorite foods was guacamole, and it's now one of mine. I used to hate it as a child. I love it now. It's like my favorite food. So I picked this lighter green here because it kind of does remind me a little bit of guacamole. Y'all know I love it. My favorite color is green. I know we're starkly different. My mom loved purple. I love green. But I want to at least hit pan on these two colors here. So I know I put eyeshadows in this, but I think I can do it. I just want to try to hit pan on them. That's all I want to do. But that's my project pan in honor of my mom. I don't know how I'm going to title this, but I'll figure it out. I've got to mark everything, but let me show you everything else that is on my list today. I have the Essence eyeliner. This is already running out, it seems like. The liquid eyeliner, the black one, hard candy primer, and all of the coconut primer, and setting my under eyes, hard candy pink paper powder. You'll know I love that. I had to use my hard candy color correcting green because I had some redness today. Let's see here. And I used my Maybelline Age Rewind for my dark circles. My foundation is the CoverGirl Advanced Radiance, the Lay. I don't know what this goes. I'll tell you more later. Love it. Oh my god. And Tati raised it with a powder to that. It's great for setting my under eyes and all of the face too. I gotta get it. The blusher I have on is the new one I just home, the Beauty Benefits, the real light hand, and this is also, it works in my crease here, but if you use a light hand, it looks really pretty. That's it right there. Really, really pretty, but it's in my low, and I got it at Dollar Tree. This is what's on my eyebrows, along with the Smashbox one. also with the purple liner on the lower, is by Maybelline Master Control, the one, the Navy Night one, very, very pretty. And my mascara is LA Colors Dream Lash. Telling you, this is better now that I've had it for a while. And my highlighter is my Makeup Revolution strobe palette, and all of this. This one right here, the more kinky one. That's my base of my highlighter. And I also have on the PK Sin, which is that one right there. Guys, I've got a big dip of that. I really love it. I love my premium in at Curves because I'm going through it like mad. I'm probably going to get a full size if I still love it by the time I finish those two. But anyway, that is my new project pan. I know I'm crazy with project pans, but I want to get through this stuff. I've got to, you know, before it goes bad. But any questions or comments, put them down below. If you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. Hang around for a while. And I'll put my email down below if you'd like to do any swaps or anything like that, because I got some makeup, you know, that I have been going through that I haven't used. That I may want to swap, but I may take it, I don't know, I'll see. I have another friend here that may take it, I'll have to ask her, but I want to thank y'all for watching, and for all your support, and I'll talk